Köpetdag Nature Reserve is a nature reserve of Turkmenistan. Established in 1976 for the protection of indigenous flora and fauna, it is located in the central part of the Köpetdag Range in Ahal Province, covering an area of 497 square kilometers (192 square miles). It also incorporates two sanctuaries and two natural monuments. Main Kas Sanctuary, established in 1976. Garihauden Sanctuary, established in 1976. Garialsi Natural Monument. Karlik Natural Monument.